Hi guys, so welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be making candles. We'll need a wax base, so I'm using soy, but you can also use beeswax. You'll need a candle wick. Keep in mind if it's longer, you can always cut it down to size. If you're wanting to color your candle, you'll need a candle dye. Regular food coloring will not work, so I'm using a brown red. And lastly, if you want any scent in your candle, you'll want a fragrance oil or an essential oil.